been so long that I haven't seen your face. I'm trying to be strong, but this life is rushing away. It won't be long before I get you by my...
What's up, everyone? Boo Chef back here, and today, I guess it's a vendor review? I don't really know. This is the new hookah box thing that you've probably been seeing on Facebook and Instagram and stuff like that. It's kind of like a monthly subscription service thing. They reached out to me. They wanted to send me one complimentary, just basically for a shout out. They offered me a code to tell y'all to, if you wanted to do a monthly subscription or a thing, you can get 10% off. Personally, me, I don't really care about the code or anything. I don't want to sound biased or anything like that, so I'm actually just going to go over the box itself, what I think about it, honestly. I'll give you the code just to save you some money if you want to try it, but personally, if you use it or not, I don't really care, because I'm just kind of excited, because I actually kind of like the idea of this. Basically, it comes with anywhere from 200 to 250 grams of tobacco. It comes with coals, it comes with foil. Unfortunately, it's pre-poked foil, and I don't really care for pre-poked foil. I don't know if they're always going to send pre-poked foil or not. It comes with some mouth tips and some tongs. But the thing is, it's going to change up every month. This month, they had Alfalfa Lemon, Nocco Double Apple, or Two Apples, which is one of my favorites, so I'm actually happy with that. Old School Classic Alfalfa Mints, and Famari Ambrosia. And that's actually where I want to stop real quick, just because of the fact that that's one of the reasons why I actually think this is a pretty neat idea. Personally, me, I've never had Famari Ambrosia. I've heard people talk about it, and I've actually been debating buying it, but it was actually in the box this month, so I actually don't have to go out and buy it. I get to try it without having to place another huge order or anything like that, so that's kind of helpful. This one came with 32 titanium coals, and a bunch of these little mouth tips. Personally, me, I don't really use mouth tips much, because I mainly just smoke at the house. But every now and then, when I have friends over or something like that, they want to use mouth tips, so I usually have a few on hand. Today, I'm actually smoking a mix of the Alfalfa Lemon, because I haven't had it in forever. So I was really craving some of that, and I really wanted to try the Famari Ambrosia, so mixed up about probably 60 lemon, 40 ambrosia. It's actually smoking pretty fantastic. I'm not the biggest Famari fan. Normally their flavors are a little too sweet, but this sourness of the lemon is actually really helping with the sweetness of the ambrosia. Alright, now where can you get this thing? It's hookahbox.com. You go there, you can either order just one box, or you can do like a subscription service, like you can get one every month. And as far as I know, they're going to change up everything every month. They're going to send different flavors, different foil, different coals, stuff like that. I think this box, since it was their first box sent out, it's going to be the really basic box. You're going to get your Alfalfa, your Famari, your just simple natural coals, and some pre-poked foil, which I don't really care for, and a pair of tongs. I mean, these are cheap tongs, but honestly, they're really good tongs. I personally have like 3 or 4 of these already, so it doesn't bother me. It also comes with this little thing that basically has tips for you, how to mix the tobacco, how to do stuff like that. I really think this would be good for newer smokers, just to get their hands on trying a bunch of different flavors. I mean, personally me, I've tried a lot of flavors from a lot of different brands, but I still haven't personally tried them all. Case in point, the Ambrosia. I haven't tried it, and I'm actually happy that it was in there. I haven't found anything super bad in here. I heard that they might be sending quick lights. I would strongly suggest that they don't, just because of the fact that I don't think anyone deserves quick lights as a gift. But one of the cool things is I know they'll be sending Tangiers in the future, which is definitely an amazing brand. They'll be sending bowls and a bunch of other special gifts and stuff. So, I mean, it comes in this small little box. I was actually expecting a package to be delivered, so I was waiting forever all day long because I didn't get a tracking number. They just sent it to me, and I was just waiting and waiting, and I was like, man. So I went out and checked my mailbox, and it was actually inside my mailbox. I didn't think it would fit, but the small, compact box definitely fit. What I'm using today, I'm using, of course, the Alfacher Lemon and the Ambrosia. I'm using my Alien Bowl with the pre-poked foil, but I actually went through with my poker and poked down through it. And I'm using my Starbuzz Enterprise hookah with my Thunder Hose. And 3 charcoal flare cubes. It's $35. I'm not sure about tax or anything like that or shipping, but I'm pretty sure it's just $35 a month. That's shipping included, if I'm not mistaken. Altogether here, there's probably around $25 worth of supplies, and that's not wholesale prices, of course. That's just regular go to the store, get some prices. $20 to $25, I'd say. And it's, I looked on the postage that they sent me, and it cost them like $6.50 to send it. So realistically, you're getting around $30 worth of stuff for $35. And I mean, you're getting to try a bunch of different things. So they make a little bit of money, you get to try a bunch of different things. I think it's pretty cool. I mean, I'm pretty into it. I'm definitely gonna try another box in the future just to see what else they give. Hopefully they step up with different, more reputable brands, or not reputable, but more non-beginner brands, essentially. Maybe they can throw in some Ugly, or throw in some Pure, or Tangiers, of course. I know they're gonna put that in there. And I'm just really hoping to get rid of the pre-poke foil. I like the idea of the little foil circles, but the pre-poke stuff I just don't like, because I like poking the tobacco and getting it aerated and everything. But all together, I'm pretty happy with it. I hope when they send bowls, they don't send Chinese little ceramic POS bowls. I hope they send something really cool. But yeah, I'm definitely excited about it. If you want the code to save 10%, it's Hookah Chef. I'm pretty sure it's all one word. But yeah, you can use it, you can not use it. I don't really care. I'm not in this to make anything or anything like that, or support them like that. I'm in this to be honest with all of y'all. It's a really cool idea. I definitely like it. I'm definitely gonna smoke all of these flavors. I like every one of them so far. I'm actually liking the Ambrosia. It's a little too sweet for myself, for my liking, but I'll mix it with stuff to make it a little bit better. And I mean, these are really good coals. I've used them pretty regularly. There's some flat going on with them right now, but don't pay any attention to it. And I mean, you can never have too many tongs. I'll give these away to friends or something like that. But yeah, I'm definitely happy with it. I wanna thank Hookah Box for sending it to me. And yeah, check it out, try it out. It's up to you. If you don't want to, who cares? I don't think it'll replace online vendors or going to the store and buying stuff, but it's definitely something nice to get randomly in the middle of the month or something. So I'm gonna get out of here and see y'all later.